You saved my life. This is the third time. I am truly indebted to you. This is all I have. But please accept it. Now I must go. My father, the king, awaits me. Father, the king.
Thank you. Ah, we meet again. Hope you find some. Thanks for that.
Who goes there? Ah, you killed that blooded sluggard for me. I'm Corbior, the elder of the Twin Fangs of Boletaria. I thank you. You deserve a handsome reward. Only I have none. Go on ahead. I shall sleep a while.
I was worried sick. We are indebted to you. I was worried sick. We are in debt. I was worried sick. We are indebted. I was worried sick. We are in debt.
The intangible soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Artha, may thy strength.
Hunter!
I'm keeping it close. You have a heart of gold.
What do you want with me?
Have you brutes no mercy? Do as you wish. There are no secrets here. Only a tired, emaciated frame. Heavens, you came to save me. Thank you. No, I am fine. With a little rest, I can soon walk. You go on ahead. I do not wish to be a dead weight.
Goodness, I was worried sick. We are indebted to you.
I can forge weapons for you. You come back alive.
Hello again. You saved me from great agony. I am sorry, for I cannot offer proper thanks. But should you have demon souls, I can teach you magic. Only my witchcraft is of a dark nature, and arouses suspicions. Why not try the magic of the great sage Frake? Are you certain you wish to learn witchcraft? It would honor me to assist one such as you, but are you sure?
I lusted after demon souls. I passed the fissure into Boletaria, but became trapped by the Nexus. Then, the king's executioner, Miralda, chained me up inside that tower. My thirst for demon souls is no more. On the contrary, I find such power dangerous. Freyk wields a different type of magic from my witchcraft. Freyk's magic stems from an understanding of the essence of the demon soul, while my witchcraft merely channels its energy. If the demon is cursed, so shall be the craft. Freyk's power comes from human potential, while mine is a dark, dependent art. If the demon is Freyk's power comes from... Thank you. I hope my witchcraft may be of some help.
Hello there. You rescued the sorceress from that tower. I express my gratitude. There can be no excuse for such ill treatment of an innocent. The king would be proud. Our great king was a magnanimous leader. He was stolid, spirited, caring of his subjects. He fought valiantly against the vile and depraved. The seditious claims that our lord brought this scourge upon us, they could only be fabrications woven by jealous conspirators. That must be it. It must be. My brother in arms, Valifax of the Twin Fangs, was a brave and mighty knight. Unlike myself, he was the master of more than the sword. Valifax's mind was sharper than most scholars. Dark times have befallen us. If our lord, with the esteemed help of Valifax, could not prevent it, then no one could have. Our great king was a magnanimous... That must be it.